Hi, welcome to NCERT CBSE Class 9 Economics Chapter 3 Poverty as a Challenge. And in this video, we will learn every point in the section regarding the two cases of poverty. This comprises 18 questions. Question 1. The two typical cases of poverty illustrate the many dash of poverty. The options are types, dimensions, stages, ill effects. Your time to choose. And the answer is dimensions. So, the two typical cases of poverty illustrate the many dimensions of poverty. Question 2. The two typical cases show that poverty means dash. The options are inner strength, tiredness, hunger, weakness. Your time to choose. And the answer is hunger. So, the two typical cases show that poverty means hunger. Question 3. The two typical cases show also that poverty means lack of dash. The options are shelter, entertainment, friends, support. Your time to choose. And the answer is shelter. So, the two typical cases show also that poverty means lack of shelter. Question 4. The two typical cases show also that poverty is a situation in which parents are not able to send dash. The options are letters to children, money to relatives, their child for tuition, their children to school. Your time to choose. And the answer is their children to school. So, the two typical cases show also that poverty is a situation in which parents are not able to send their children to school. Question 5. The two typical cases show also that poverty is a situation in which sick people cannot afford dash. The options are an ambulance, treatment, to get well, to go to work. Your time to choose. And the answer is treatment. Next question, 6. Poverty also means lack of dash. The options are clean water, electricity, sanitation facilities, A and C. Your time to choose. And the answer is A and C. So, poverty also means lack of clean water and sanitation facilities. Question 7. Poverty also means lack of dash. The options are a regular job, a regular vehicle, new clothes regularly, literacy. Your time to choose. And the answer is a regular job. So, poverty also means lack of a regular job. Question 8. poverty also means lack of a regular job at a minimum dash. The options are work timing, decent level, distance from home, level of hardship. Your time to choose. And the answer is decent level. So, poverty also means lack of a regular job at a minimum decent level. Question 9. Above all, poverty means living with a sense of dash. The options are pride, achievement, helplessness, anger. Your time to choose. And the answer is helplessness. So, above all, poverty means living with a sense of helplessness. Question 10. Poor people are dash. The options are ill-treated, welcomed, felicitated, banned. Your time to choose. And the answer is ill-treated. So, poor people are ill-treated. Next question, 11. Poor people are ill-treated at dash. The options are every juncture, almost every place, work, all celebrations. Your time to choose. And the answer is almost every place. So, poor people are ill-treated at almost every place. Question 12. Poor people are ill-treated at almost every place. For example, in dash. The options are farms, factories, government offices, A, B, and C. Your time to choose. And the answer is A, B, and C. So, poor people are ill-treated at almost every place. For example, in farms, factories, and government offices. Question 13. Poor people are also ill-treated in dash. The options are hospitals, railway stations, A and B, airports. Your time to choose. And the answer is A and B. So, poor people are also ill-treated in hospitals and railway stations. Question 14. Obviously, nobody would like to live dash. The options are the high life, in poverty, a normal life, a king's life. Your time to choose. And the answer is in poverty. So, obviously, nobody would like to live in poverty. Question 15. One of the biggest challenges of independent India has been to bring millions of its people out of dash. The options are abject poverty, unemployment, political ignorance, illiteracy. Your time to choose. And the answer is abject poverty. So, one of the biggest challenges of independent India has been to bring millions of its people out of abject poverty. Next question, 16. Mahatma Gandhi always insisted that India would be truly independent only when the poorest of its people become free of dash. The options are debt, human suffering, oppression, zamindars. Your time to choose. And the answer is human suffering. So, Mahatma Gandhi always insisted that India would be truly independent only when the poorest of its people become free of human suffering. Question 17. Mahatma Gandhi always insisted that India would be truly independent only when the dash become free of human suffering. The options are poorest of its people, working class, students, women. Your time to choose. And the answer is poorest of its people. So, Mahatma Gandhi always insisted that India would be truly independent only when the poorest of its people become free of human suffering. Question 18. Mahatma Gandhi always insisted that India would be dash only when the poorest of its people become free of human suffering. The options are colonized, truly free, truly independent, A and B. Your time to choose. And the answer is truly independent. So, Mahatma Gandhi always insisted that India would be truly independent only when the poorest of its people became free of human suffering. Last question, 19. Dash always insisted that India would be truly independent only when the poorest of its people become free of human suffering. The options are Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, Sardar Vallabh Bhai Patel, Netaji Subhas Chandra Bose, Mahatma Gandhi. Your time to choose. And the answer is Mahatma Gandhi. So, Mahatma Gandhi always insisted that India would be truly independent only when the poorest of its people become free of human suffering. Okay, so in this video, we learned every point in the section regarding the two cases of poverty. In the next video, we will learn every point in the section Poverty as Seen by Social Scientists. I'll see you there.